I'm Janet O on Kingsbury in Modesto, and this is the house that paramedics responded to at 1 a.m. yesterday morning. They found a baby who was not breathing. That two-month-old was pronounced dead at the scene, and now the father has been arrested and accused of murder. We'll have the full details later on today.